It looks like Black Tusk is trying to set up a forward base here. We can't let them succeed. Secure the compound and
Heads up, Agent. I'm seeing multiple enemy guards by the northeastern gate.
Do what's necessary, Agent. Neutralize any threat. Proceed to the docks and do a sweep.
Patrols are moving on the docks.
System reactivated.
I've got enemy reinforcements inbound on your position. There's additional hostiles located by the loading docks up ahead.
Black Tusk UID signature detected.
Sounds like you found some Black Tusk equipment. Destroy it.
More hostiles moving in on your position.
We need to ensure that the entire site is neutralized and secured. Head to the construction by the south side of the building and look for a way inside the Potomac Center proper.
Heads up, I'm seeing hostiles inbound on the construction site.
Oh.
Black Tusk UID signature detected.
You can't leave any of your equipment intact. Destroy it. Got your objective. Don't let anything stand in your way.
Server detected.
Find it, and if possible, create an uplink. We need to know what's on that server.
Emmer detected. System malfunctioning. Server terminal detected.
Perfect. Isaac should be able to link to the server through that terminal.
Accessing server. Establishing uplink.
Oh, hang on. Think I've got something here. A huge encrypted file. Whatever happens, make sure to maintain the uplink.
Put them down.
Secure. No more contacts. Well done. We're still working on decrypting that file. Hope we get some intel we can use.